In season two, we produced an epic segment about sea turtles, where we were able to film all aspects of the lives of sea turtles, including mating, nesting, and even baby turtles hatching. One of the locations where we filmed is a tiny island in Malaysia called Sipadan that has a huge sea turtle population. The island is a diver's paradise, surrounded by beautiful coral reefs and teeming with fish. Sipadan is actually the top of a seamount, so underwater it has steep walls dropping quickly into the abyss. In the side of one of the walls is a small cave. It doesn't go back very far, but there's a sign posted to warn divers. People should not venture in without training or a qualified local guide. Our dive master and guide had been in this cave hundreds of times and knew it like the back of his hand. He wanted to show us something, so we went in with him. In one corridor, you can see the line on the wall where the sea level was long ago during an ice age when the oceans were lower. This section was half full of air. But around the next corner, we found something spooky. The remains of a sea turtle. Looking around, we discovered that the room is filled with the remains of sea turtles. Shells, bones, skulls. In one corner, the remains of a sea turtle laid out just as it died. Dozens of sea turtles lie silently in this room. Why? Did they come in here to die peacefully? Did they come in for a place to rest, get lost, and drown? We will never know. The Sea Turtle Cave is one of the great mysteries of Sipadan Island.